This is Alex Devdub, the ambassador of the Russian Federation and Islamic Republic of Pakistan, the world ambassador of Belarus, Professor Dr. Haidar Hussain, Registrar CIT, Dr. Rashid S. Malik, Head International Office, and honorable guests and other diplomats. Good evening. Sir, 1.5 years back, reading one book on Russia led me to explore this wonderful country. I took the lead from Comsat's Institute of Information Technology to visit Russia in May 2014. Two wonderful cities, one is Moscow and the other one was St. Petersburg. This was the time when there was not that much significant scientific, educational, cultural or even political developments between Pakistan and Russia as it is the surge right now these days. From the moment I took my flight, I've got three clear aims in my mind. The first aim was to find out the possibilities of academic collaborations between CIT and the Russian higher education institutions. Number two aim that in my mind was to give speeches and talks about the culture, rituals and traditions of Pakistan to the young Russian students to present the soft image of Pakistan and Russian Federation where people hardly used to go. And the third important aim that was my aim was to visit Russian Federation was to explore the rich and historical culture of Russian Federation that we find on the big box of Lev Tolstoy, Pushkin, and Dostoevsky's famous novel like Idiot, like Lev Tolstoy, War and Peace, and so many others. I must admit with honor that I significantly succeeded in all my goals. In the first leg of my visit, I visited St. Petersburg State University and attended one international week at Peter the Great, St. Petersburg Polytechnical University, where I attended International Week along with the 25 delegates from different countries of the world. And I've got the honor to meet over there recently alive physicist and the Nobel laureate, Professor Sof Alfarov, who is a physicist and a scientist as well. And over there, my aim got fulfilled when Vice Rector for International Relations, Professor Professor Dimitra Arsenev said on the table that we have got one colleague from Pakistan for the first time in a Russian university, and we are happy that Asia is coming to us. Honorable Mr. President, this is the right time to reciprocate the same feelings after 1.5 years that we are happy that North is coming to us. We are happy that North is coming to us, and we have got a lot of prospects, hopes, and a lot of other plans that we are going to make it realized with the Russian Federation as one of the richest countries in the world as far as culture and education is concerned. During the second visit, let me just quote one thing that when I was talking to Russian students over there, one of the students from St. Petersburg stand up and asked me a question. Mr. Asif, do foreigners visit Pakistan? So this question stunned me like anything. I said, yes, gentlemen, Pakistan is not the country you normally watch on BBC or CNN. It's a beautiful country like people like me. So it was a big I mean they came to know about Pakistan, so many things that anyways. And in the second leg of my visit, Mr. Ambassador, I went to one of the oldest universities in Moscow, that is Moscow State University. I talked to students, I met the vice rector and tried to establish linkages that we can go on with concepts. Then I went to Institute of Asian and African Studies. You might be knowing, and it will be very surprising, that I found Russian students speaking Urdu over there. And I found that books of Muslims were entire Petrus Bukhari and Ibn Asia, they're being taught over there. I found PhD students making research on education of Pakistan, culture of Pakistan, scientific development in Pakistan. I was quite stunned why we are not doing anything like that. And what the two students are doing, they are traveling to Jawaharlal Nehru University, India to spend 3 months of their internships to learn Indian culture, Urdu culture and culture of South Asia. Mr. President, I would request them next time, we would like to welcome graciously the Russian students in concerts for spending the 3 months or 6 months of the internship to learn about Russian culture, Asian culture, to learn about Urdu language in Pakistan, because we are the custodians, because Urdu is not the language of only India, Urdu is the language of civilization, and we are also part of that. I visited Institute of Oriental Study and Russian Academy of Sciences. So many talks went on. I came back with a lot of proposals as well. And inshallah, we hope that in the current surge of this development with Pakistan and Russia, we are going to make these educational developments well, because what I believe in, we have to say farewell to arms and we have to welcome that we have to build the bridges in between Pakistan and Russia, educational and based on educational and culture, research and academic exchange. You have put us from the category D to category B as far as arms is concerned, but we request you to put us Pakistan in category A as far as educational and cultural linkage is concerned. Your Excellency, Mr. Ambassador, I would like to state that moving with the same pace, two of our worthy top management people visited Russia recently, and Dr. Rashid Malik have explained to you, for a QS ranking conference, and then we are sending 4 students to Tomsk State University, Siberia, for the winter school, and so many things and projects are going on, and we are now hopeful that snow is going to melt between Islamabad and Moscow, and we have to take we have to just take it up, as Mr. Putin has got, President Putin has got the plan of 100-5-20. If any of you might be knowing, this is the plan of President Putin, that in 2020 there will be 5 Russian universities in top 100. And in the shelter of this project, this plan, Pakistan is the best kind of, Pakistan can take the initiative to establish educational linkages with Russian universities, and we can fulfill your plan as well, and we can fulfill our plans as well. Mr. President, last I would say, history has given us another chance to reconnect. Let's not miss this chance, and let's go on your presence in Islamabad in Pakistan, and concerts, and so many other educational institutions. I hope that we will leave a legacy that will be full of respect, mutual understanding, cultural and educational linkages for the coming generations, and they will remember us in good words. Спасибо, очень приятно.